Livia Vakian. I work in the kitchen for my vocational experience, and it's taught me how to get along with different people and work with them. Teamwork is something that we definitely learn how to make the food together and make sure it turns out right. It also has helped me develop some patience too, because some things take much longer to do than others, and some things are different levels of difficulty. And so it's taught me how to be able to be patient and stick with it, even though it might be hard. For my vocational experience, it's definitely been something that helps you build character, because sometimes it gets very tiring because you're either tired from the other day or you're just tired in general. And it's definitely beneficial because it teaches a young person how to work efficiently and do their work well, and be able to have good qualities that they can take to other jobs that they will have in the future. One thing that has helped me grow spiritually while being here at Washita Hills has definitely been me being able to go to different staff and ask them questions about the Bible, to be able to learn more about God and understand more. Because it's very important to be able to understand the Bible if we want to grow. We have to grow in our relationship with Him, and we have to understand how to do that. Another thing that has helped me grow spiritually has been able to talk with different staff on advice on how to deal with certain situations, different things that I'm unsure about or just have questions, that I can go to them and they can give me an explanation on how to work with those different situations. I think that in coming here to Washita Hills Academy, you definitely get a good spiritual education as well as academic. The teachers here really have a big focus on helping young people learn how to grow in their relationship with God. And they give us different tools and ways to be able to do that. And they really care about us. They really want us to grow. And their main purpose is to help us to be able to share that with others.